Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Tom, and like a complete YouTube newbie, I just forgot to film an intro to my running scene yesterday. So over the weekend it snowed, so Saturday was just a long mountain bike ride, about 3 hours, and we took our baby puppy out, Tucker. So he's 8 months old, so it was the first time he's seen snow, so that was amazing. So we got some b-roll of him jumping around and playing in the snow. So that's pretty cool. And then, yeah, I just filmed a little bit of my long run. So it was about 13 miles and about 95 minutes at the 7:20 pace. So, you know, not a strenuous run, not a hard run, but, you know, just getting some easy base miles in and just hopefully increasing that over the course of the year. So yeah, just filming an introduction to my video now in my pain cave, if you like to call it that, man cave. Whatever it is, I don't know, training, it is what it is. So yeah, I got my trusty Trek Speed Concept set up on the turbo ready for my sessions. Do pretty much the majority of my bike workouts in here, probably 5 days a week. You know, two good quality workouts, and then the rest pretty much easy or strength work. Got some of my metal set up, and yeah, just some motivational quotes and my trophies from Ironman, my medals from Ironman. So yeah, I'll show you the guys of the video of my run and the snow scene. But yeah, hit that like button, subscribe, and catch you guys in the next video. Peace out.
September we met, I could tell by your smile. You hadn't been with a good girl like me in a while. Yeah, you were impressed, couldn't leave me alone. Text me every time that you pick up the phone. And I had control in the driver's seat, but my hands are slipping off the wheel. Now the tables have turned, now I'm up all night. I'm picturing you. Nights, yeah. I had control.